was aligned. In 2016, a U12 student attended an after-hours homework club at the library, ending up alone with the teacher. The 37-year-old is accused of placing his hand up her skirt. The next day, she didn't attend school and he contacted the team through the school messaging system, saying, "We all miss you very much." 7 months later, he struck again in the library, this time targeting a year 11 student with an intellectual disability, exchanging email addresses with the girl, telling her it had to be a secret. Richard Grabstein says he didn't probe one of the girls and is questioning her credibility as a witness. He doesn't deny touching a second student under her uniform, but says it wasn't deliberate.
How do you think touching a young girl under her school uniform isn't deliberate?
Grabstein was initially sentenced to 4 months jail. If unsuccessful in his appeal, he could end up serving